When I was in high school, I really didn't feel like I belonged. I only had one teacher who I felt like cared about me. And so I just spent that 4 years just kind of moving along through the path. And so what I wanted to do for my students is give them something that is their own, that makes them feel seen and heard, and gives them a platform to share their experiences, perspectives, and learn about opportunities that, you know, may not be accessible to them otherwise. So I partnered with communities and schools at High Point Central High School to start the Science Cypher podcast, and I'm really excited about it. We'll begin January 2021 when hopefully students are coming back into the school, but that's what we're doing to try to really like give them a platform to talk about the things that matter to them most, and then connect that to content related things like, you know, jobs and scholarships and things like that. So that's my passion project.